Red Cap, however, was on her guard and went straight forward on her way and told her grandmother that she had met the wolf and that he had said good morning to her, but with such a wicked look in his eyes that if they had not been on the public road, she was certain he would have eaten her up.
"Well," said the grandmother, "we will shut the door that he may not come in."
Soon afterwards, the wolf knocked and cried,
"Open the door, grandmother."